Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to change how much RAM can be used in After Effects. Open After Effects app. Click on Edit at the top panel. Choose Preferences Memory from the list. Look for RAM reserved for other applications. Click on it and set the desired amount. Click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!